Hello everyone! Now we're going to talk about the difference between accuracy and precision, and to find out if a GPS RTK receiver is accurate or precise. The accuracy and precision are both ways to measure results, but if a measurement is accurate, it does not necessarily mean it's precise, and vice versa. So what are they? Accuracy measures how close results are to the true or known value. This bullseye illustrates that constantly hitting near the center would be accurate. If we talk about positioning, a GPS receiver will be accurate if it provides coordinates close to the true point. On the other hand, precision measures how close or consistent our results are to one another, regardless of proximity to our target. If we shoot this area of the target on every shot, then we are precise. The precision in GPS refers to repeatability or how frequently a receiver can plot the same coordinates. So, let's do a quick review and comparison. Accuracy is measuring the degree of closeness to the true position, while precision, the consistency of results. Let's use a bullseye target for examples. This first one would be accurate and precise. This would be accurate, but not precise. The results are near a target, but not consistent with each other. This one would be precise, but not accurate. All results are close together, but not consistent with the true value. Finally, this is neither precise nor accurate. The performance of a GNSS receiver is evaluated by the precision and accuracy it provides. Depending on its use, you might need a precise-only receiver or one that is precise and accurate. Having both is usually a bit more expensive and more complex to set up, and sometimes you can save some money and time if you only need a precise receiver. But how to know which RTK receiver fits your use case? Precise-only receivers provide you location with relative accuracy, while precise and accurate receivers give you absolute accuracy. We will explain you on examples. In farming, when working in the fields, farmers move their machinery across the plot in rows, covering the entire area. In this case, a farmer needs relative accuracy with minimal deviation pass to pass, season to season, so the receiver needs to be precise only to repeat the rows. But when a farmer needs to drive machinery over a certain line that a drone company made a map for, or to build a fence along the cadastral boundary, the RTK receiver needs to be accurate and precise to provide absolute accuracy. In surveying, when you need only relative distances from pillar to pillar, RTK receiver needs to be precise only to provide you the relative accuracy to pillars. But if you have a blueprint and need to place a first pillar on the land, the receiver should give you accurate and precise data to a desired position. That means absolute accuracy. With drones, if you need precise landing near the operator or you have a follow-me drone, you care about relative accuracy between drone and operator. If you need a drone to hover on a very specific location on a map, the receiver should be accurate and precise. It is as easy as that. Now, visit artisimple.com to explore GNSS RTK products made simple. Any questions? Email us. We always answer within 24 hours. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, you can help us by simply clicking the subscribe or like button.